if I can make it out tonight, I'll let you know I got plans that I just might drop for you though. Cause every time I see you out looking like that with your Braves cap back, I'm looking at you and you're looking right back.
Alright, so I just got back from dinner with my grandparents who live here in Fort Myers. And I didn't vlog that because it was kind of like family time, you know? And my grandma brought me this pin and she got it in India. She said when she saw it, she thought of me and she just hadn't been able to give it to me yet. So I just thought I would show you guys because it's really cute and it's got like the mirrors and it's beaded and you know, everything that I like really, she knows me well. So that's my check-in for today. Stars on Ice is tomorrow and I'm super, super excited about it. And I can't wait for the meet and greet especially. We just got into the venue for Stars on Ice. Here's my mom. We're very, very excited and I can't wait to see everyone perform.
Show me.
can make it out tonight. I'll let you know I got plans that I just might drop for you though. Cause every time I see you out looking like that with your Braves cap back, I'm looking at you and you look your hat back. So I gotta keep it at 100. Yeah, gotta tell the whole truth, nothing but the truth, yeah. If I'm being honest, I'm falling up so high when it comes to you. Got me checking my phone, got me reading your texts. When I'm missing your calls, got me counting back. I'm nothing like some other pretty girls that'll keep you wondering. I'ma keep it at 100. I don't mind though, cause every time I see you out looking like that with your hair slicked back, I'm looking at you and you're looking right back. So I gotta keep it at 100. Yeah, I gotta tell the whole truth, nothing but the truth, yeah. If I'm being honest, I'm falling up so high when it comes to you. Got me checking my phone, got me reading your text. When I'm missing your calls, got me calling you back. I'm nothing like you know that I want this, I want this. Keep it at 100. Yeah, I gotta tell the whole truth, nothing but the truth, yeah. If I'm being honest, I've fallen up so high when it comes to you. Got me checking my phone, got me reading your texts. When I'm missing your calls, got me counting back. I'm nothing like some other pretty girls that'll keep you wondering. I'ma keep it at 100. Oh. If I can make it out tonight, I'll let you know I got plans that I just might drop.
Your heart aches. What?
All right, I just got back from Stars on Ice and I had an amazing time. Pretty much everyone said that they liked my jacket, but the ultimate goals was Adam Rippon said he liked my jacket and he liked my mom's too. And I told him that I've been watching all of his interviews and especially on Ellen and that we love Ellen, and he said that he loves Ellen. So that was pretty cool. And we told everyone that we came from Atlanta. So yes, that was our like thing that we said to everyone, because it's kind of like hard to talk to people that you don't know and then you only have like 2 minutes with them, maybe. You know what I mean? Maybe you don't. But I had so much fun at Stars on Ice. Their skating was beautiful or funny, and it was amazing. And I guess from here I'm going to put up a slideshow of all my pictures with the skaters.
Double dipping.